You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming!
I know!
Okay, that's good, go! You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military order store.
Sneak out?
I know. Explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
All right, let's see what we got. Tess.
Sorry.
Come here, stay close to me.
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit! Ah! Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. Find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
up and over. And there we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs? Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
What are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, 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 that was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find—
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men. Got it. You, take out the door. You, with me. Yes, sir!
Oh, my God. Tess. They're gonna be here soon. We should move. Joel!
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall. You, check over there.
Where is this guy?
Keep your head down.
Hey, go around.
Oh, fuck.
We lost one over here. Shit. Find him.
Stay with me, come on. That all. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Oh,
Well, no, not here. Search.
Jeez.
I still haven't found the last two.
I heard one of them was a kid.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Jesus. Well, hey, after today, this whole Firefly bullshit will be behind us.
Amen to that, brother. I'm looking around over here.
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
Place is empty.
I'll search out here. Go check over there. Where the hell is this guy?
Come on, asshole. One fall. Hey, come on. We'll be out of here.